Do I look like your mother? You see my cigarette? Yeah, it's down there. Still lit? Yeah. Want to put it out? It's good. Seriously, where the fuck my cigarette go? Let me fix my shirt if I get out of the car. Fucking like I'm leaving the fucking gate prior for real. Basically, walk back down the highway.
What?
Don't let me. You're not a fucking light bulb. I can beg your mom. You're not that bright. Your mom's in the car, isn't she? Oh, my God! That's what I get for being a smart ass. Okay, I don't feel it. I guess I went out the window. It's fine. I smell everybody.
The gas tank's under Maci, so we're good.
Now for my next lot. It's not snowing, everybody. Here, Maci, put this on just in case. That way, if it blows you apart, I can match the pieces like on Mythbusters. Seriously, it's forensic. I saw this on Saw.
Yes, good morning, folks. We are on our way to Aledo to EVZYL.
To the emergency burn unit?
Thanks.
Because this idiot fucking lost a cigarette. Like, there's the mark of it.
Oh.
That must be like 12-12-12 mark of the roast. Because that's the last thing I remember was hitting my cigarette, and then I know it disappeared. I tried that with
the
you.
The aliens took it.
I tried hitting you to see if you disappear, but I think in this day and age, I'd disappear. What are you in prison for? Magic trick. How'd it go? I'll give you a hint. I disappeared.
I think that's
it. And for the record, this is my MP3 player. You MP3 player losing motherfuckers lose this one, I'll kill you. Yeah, blew right away somewhere. Of course, can't say much of shit because...
How many have you murdered?
I was going to say I ran over at least two. I don't interrupt my train.
I used to love it and turn on until I made some chicken coin. Then I met some ladies from Red.
We took the highway to... started rising like Pat from Strain. Told her I want her to dress like Miley Cyrus, so I don't know if she's gonna win.
I have a wrecking ball.
Experience wrecking balls after torture.